You won't believe this theory about Jigsaw. There is a theory that suggests that Kevin from Home Alone is Jigsaw from Saw. Firstly, Kevin sets up some impressive and elaborate pranks which are eerily similar to the tortures from Saw. The 8-year-old is also strangely interested in his neighbor, Old Man Marley, who is rumored to be a serial killer. And Jigsaw and Kevin have similarities in the way that they look: white, blonde hair, pale skin, and a similar jawline. What do you think?